mental. He only gets for Keon. I have to say, and I never get acknowledged for my work. So why do I serve under him anyway? I am tired of being invisible. I cannot even receive a passing grin. Why don't I ever get his attention? It happens so many times, it's almost like a sin. I can never get a break from Serpento. He only cares for Keon, I have to say. And I never get acknowledged for my work. So why do I serve under him anyway? And what's the point of being a villain who takes over Eclipse City just cause he says I should? But I don't wanna be evil anymore. And so I ask myself, why can't I be good?